idea to do a hidden artwork concept. Kind of the idea behind it is to have like a hidden space or like a trap door sort of thing. I kind of saw them on like Instagram and that kind of stuff that like they use for concealment of weapons like in your house without like it being like locked in a safe so you can get to it sooner. And I don't know, I've just always been kind of fascinated with like trap doors and speakeasies and like things, apartments. So this would be kind of mounted on a wall with like a painting or like a wood artwork. And then it has either like an RFID or a magnetic lock system. I don't know, I've been kind of playing with different ideas on how it locks. I've also been kind of thinking of like a Japanese puzzle box sort of thing where you have like push in the center and then like twist the C and do like a bunch of different things and then like it'll drop down. Just kind of for fun. So mounted on the wall. I don't think I'll put guns in it because I don't have that many guns and don't really need that, but it would be more like a shelf for like a medicine cabinet or something like that so I can hide some stuff from my roommates or whatever. But the constraints are just size and weight because I don't want it to be too big and heavy that I have to put some like special mounting equipment. And if it's too big, then people get suspicious if it's like really thick and hanging off the wall. So it's got to be thin enough that it looks normal, but still have enough space inside that you can actually put stuff in. The other thing is scope and workmanship. I haven't done a whole lot with woodworking, so it might be a challenge to kind of get the nice surface finish and aesthetic that I wanted, which is more kind of rustic and Colorado-y. And also scope, just whether or not I can figure out how to do like an RFID tag lock mechanism, or if I want to go more towards just like a magnetic latch system. Materials, I'm probably going to use beetle kill wood, which has that kind of like knotty, like barn look to it. Then stain it, lacquer, put some drawer slides to keep it moving smoothly on like this prototype. A little stiff. And yeah, glue it together. And either, depending on what kind of latch system, I'll use an Arduino or magnets or something like that. In the other picture, I saw like some LEDs too. I thought that'd be really cool to try to do. Not sure how they did it and how it like comes through the wood, but I'm gonna try to look into that. Try to probably make it battery operated so it doesn't have to be plugged into the wall. And yeah, just regular router, jigsaw, stuff like that. That's it. You can pass this around if you want to look at it. Does anybody have any questions?
What's beetle wood?
It's just a type of wood. In Colorado, there's a lot of beetle kill in the mountains, so it has this kind of like rustic look to it. It has like more holes and it's more knotty.
Okay.
Yeah, the pine beetles like eat through it and they make like these really cool pathways and stuff.
Yeah.
Where do you find that? Just like.
They sell it at like hardware stores. It's pretty expensive, so I'm gonna try to like find some like reclaimed wood or